shepherd. He was owned by Midwest Bible Thumper. His preacher was a Louisiana drummer. Took a winter get through summer. The field hand hit the switch and stumbled. Outside, the big engine roared and rumbled. The stolen horse spooked and tumbled. She didn't speak for a week, just kind of mumbled.
She said, "Daddy, you've been a mother to me."